let's create the windows under the ramp. I will use the same method as I used for the windows of the facade, basically creating some profile curves and generating the windows from them. I could also use the command to generate custom profiles and create new styles that are using these new profiles, but it will be easier to create the windows from curves directly. So I will just select the object involved. And isolate them. I will work from the right viewport and start drawing a polyline for the first profile. Make sure the project OSNAP is on, the intersection endpoints are on too, and just draw the first profile. We click close to close the curve, draw the next one. Now, when the curves are created, we can run the window command, select any style. It really doesn't matter because we will create new styles for these windows later on, and select from curves option in the command line. Hit enter. Now the windows are created exactly on the position of the curves. I just need to select them and move them next to the wall where I want to insert them. They detect the wall and generate the opening inside. I do the same for these windows and move them next to this ramp wall. And finally, I can delete these curves and show everything back again.